Oh, no, she did not. I'm going to. No. Oh, girl, no. Ooh, girl. Not this time. I'm going to. Go. Don't like you. I don't like you.
Hi, guys. What's up? Welcome. I am Nayeli, and this is my first video, and I'm filming you that is on my iPod.
We should take a walk someday. Dream about what we could have been.
So, to start off with, I currently have the white iPod 5 in white and pink, and I used to have a black iPod 4. As you can see, it is really badly cracked. And well, this cracked, and now it doesn't turn on, and I'm pretty sure the home button doesn't work anymore. The last time I used it, it did work, but I feel it's weird now, if that makes any sense, but I don't think it works anymore. So I was lucky enough to be able to purchase a newer iPod, so yeah, so let's just get started.
So, when you turn my iPod on, my screensaver is a collage of me and my best friend. The app I used for this collage is known as Tape Look. So when you unlock it, I do have a password because I feel like it's kind of nice to have a password on your phone. So on the first page of apps, I just tap camera, photos, app store settings, weather, clock, mail, safari, and music. All of these apps I'm not going to be explaining because these apps come with the iPod and they're pretty self-explanatory. Then I have Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. My Facebook is for friends and family only. My Instagram is public for you guys to follow me on. I'm sorry. This is my little Instagram username. It's Queen Nayeli, just like that one. And this is basically how my profile looks. YouTube is for self-explanatory reasons. I like to watch YouTube videos in my spare time when I'm not playing Doodle Jump or when I'm not on Instagram. My Twitter, I made this a couple of days ago, maybe 2 or 1 day ago. So if you guys want to follow me on there, it's Queen Nayeli as well, but with 2 eyes at the end because 1 eye was taken apparently. Then I have 2 folders. I have the apps folder and the photo folder. On the apps folder, I have all of these Apple apps I don't use, like FaceTime, Messages, Contacts, Notes, Mindist, Calendar, Maps, Newsstand, Passbook, Videos, iTunes Store, Game Center, Stocks, Calculator, and Voice Memos. I never use these apps, so I don't see why I should have them out with the rest of the apps. So then I have my photo apps, which I have Retrica, Camo, Pro, TimerCam, ViscoCam, Fonto, Square Ready, Reflection, Spice, Photo Collage, Pic Collage, and Papebook. If you guys want to see how I edit my Instagram pictures, comment below, but Retrica and Camera Pro are basically these apps where when you want to take a picture, you can already take pictures with filters, so no need to add them afterwards. Timer Cam is obviously a timer cam. ViscoCam, I like this app a lot for my filters because it has some pretty nice filters, but it also has some really crappy ones. So you basically import the picture that you want, and you can add whatever filter you want. Like, let's say I want to add this black and white filter, I can adjust it as well by going down there and hitting that little tool, and you can add the exposure as low as you want or as high as you want, and you can edit the temperature, you can rotate it, and the contrast, and all that good stuff. So that's why I like ViscoCam a lot. Then I have Fonto, which is to add text to your pictures. Square Ready gives you those little borders on your pictures. I don't know if you guys have seen them around before. Reflection is a mirroring app. Like, it makes 2 of you. You know what I mean, right? I hope you guys do. Slice is my video editing app. Photo Collage is to add a bunch of pictures together. And what I like is, you know, those little white borders that separate the pictures? With this app, you can adjust those to not be there, which I like. And for Pic Collage and Papebook, I can actually show you guys an example. So this is an example of what you can do with Pic Collage. And for Papebook, it's basically the same thing, just that it has different stickers, and you can actually download more stickers, which is kind of a pain in the butt because this app is always so slow. But this is basically what you can do. So that is it for my first page of apps, and on the dock here are kind of like my interacting with people apps, I have Kick, Messenger, and Snapchat. My Kick is personal because I only like to kick my friends. And my Messenger is for Facebook. It's basically just my messages, and it is personal because Facebook is for family and friends, and that is linked to my Facebook. So my Snapchat is not personal because I would love to receive Snapchats from you guys. My Snapchat is OSnap, it's Nayeli. So you guys should Snapchat me if you guys want. On the second page of apps, I basically have all the apps I have downloaded. I have my utilities, Doodle Jump, Candy Crush, Robot Unicorn 2, Flappy Bird, Vine, AskFM, Skype, Pandora, iTube, and 8-Tracks. My utilities folder is basically full of apps that aren't really used on a daily basis and are kind of for entertainment or things like that. I have Photo Vault, Tax for Likes, TrackGram, Characters, FML, iFunny, ShelfWP, and Quote. My Photo Vault is basically to store pictures I don't want to be seen in my camera roll. Tax for Likes is a bunch of hashtags that if you have a Instagram that is not on private, you can use these hashtags either on the caption or as a comment once you post your picture, and this will get to you more likes or even sometimes followers. TrackGram lets me know who unfollows me, who I'm not following back, who's not following me back, my new followers, and if I pay to unlock some of the features, I can get to know who my biggest fans are, my favorite people, my least favorite people, and my ghost followers, but that's kind of like a waste of money on my opinion. So let's sync to see if somebody unfollowed me. Nope, nobody has unfollowed me. And if you see who is not following me back by just dragging that like that, you can unfollow them. So yeah. Characters, I don't know if you guys have seen these little like black and white symbols around Instagram, but I surely have. And that's basically what this app is. And I'm sorry that most of my apps have annoying commercials, but they are free. So, that's what I'm talking about. So that's basically what this app does. FML is basically where you read some statuses that people can post about how miserable their day was. And it's actually really funny if you're having like a really bad day. So, I'm actually going to read one. So, let's hope this isn't inappropriate. So, it says, today with a single misstep, I managed to send myself and several others tumbling down a stairwell at work. An ambulance ended up having to be called for one lady. Okay, that wasn't really that funny. But things like that, you know? Then I have the iFunny app, which I honestly don't really like the update. It's kind of like you have to have an account to like something or something like that. I don't know if it's always been like that, but I honestly don't really like iFunny. This is where I got my wallpaper from. It is so beautiful. Like, it's not beautiful, but it's like really handy. I don't know why I said that weird, but that is basically my wallpaper. It's right there, as you can see. So yeah. Then I have Quotes, which I honestly do not like this app because of the random advertisements that pop up. Like, a video advertisement popped up while I was looking at my pictures, which was so annoying, but it has nice quotes, actually, though. My favorite game right now is Doodle Jump, and I can't really play it because I am holding my camera with one hand, and we'll see how this is, though. So, basically do this, and it's really fun to me. This is such a great time killer, and it's so fun, so, yeah. Candy Crush here. I don't really use. I barely got it, and my arms are really hurting because I am holding the camera, and my elbow is like against the bed. But I really hope I don't not get copyright because that would suck. But I know how to play Candy Crush. Basically, just like do that and. I'm trying to hit that. Okay. I cannot do this. Okay. That's basically how you do that. And then I have Robot Unicorn 2, or Attack 2. And this is actually pretty interesting. Do I just like Can you not? Okay. We're going to lower that volume. If this does not load, it takes forever to load, I know, guys. I know. The stupid game plan thing popped up. Okay, yes, and this is basically what you do. Yeah. Then I have Flappy Bird, which annoys the crap out of me, so I'm not going to open that up. Vine, my Vine is Oh Snap, it's Nylal. It's basically where you can see funny 15-second videos. I don't have my volume all the way down. This, no, I'm trying to slide this up.
You can't stop looking at me, staring at me. Look at me! You can't stop looking at me,
some of these aren't really that funny. But I have Ask a Thumb, which if you guys want to ask me any questions, you guys can do so. This is basically an app where you can ask people questions. That is my username, so go ahead and ask me questions. That was really weird, and I promise I'll never do that again. Then I have Skype, which is for friends and family. And then I have my music app, which consists of Pandora. I'm sorry if I'm shaky, by the way. Yeah, okay then. iTunes, which is YouTube, but you can have playlists of audio or music, and you can listen to your playlist or whatever you're listening to on YouTube without being on this app. So if I want to listen to, let's say, The Weeknd, Drunk in Love, because I like that song. So let's say I want to listen to The Weeknd. That song can be playing, and I could be on a different app, like it's a, so basically works as your music album, so, yeah. And that's basically that. Then I have 8 tracks, which is Pandora, basically, but you can find, like, really rad remixes, so let's say you want some country, I don't know, and you're feeling sad, you can find any playlist, and basically, a song will play. So, yeah, that's basically that. This is basically all that is on my iPod. There's not that many apps, and I'm really sorry if I was shaky. So, that was basically all of my apps on my iPod, and I'm really sorry if I was shaky throughout this video. My hand is really hurting because I was leaning against my bed. And, yeah, if you guys have any app requests, any video requests, comment below. If you guys have any app ideas that you like and want me to, like, know, comment below. And if you guys want to see how I edit my Instagram pictures, comment below. Don't forget to subscribe for new videos. I will try to upload at least once a week or maybe even twice a week. And this took me forever to film because it is really hard to get your camera to focus really nice and to just have really nice video quality, you know? So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and have a good day.